all different types of entrepreneurial programs. This morning I was able to go and see our fifth grade projects where fifth graders have all their businesses that they've created. Of course, our high school students, we've had students that have competed at, you know, state and regional level competitions. But I know that the folks here have just really embraced it. Back 3 or 4 years ago, they were introduced to entrepreneurism. And so understanding the need for economic development in rural regions. And we talk a lot about, you know, oftentimes we think about, you know, a large corporation coming in and creating jobs for people, but we know that most of the jobs are going to be created through grassroots jobs, small businesses, and so it's important for our kids to understand how they can be a part of this emerging opportunities in these rural areas. So for us, you know, if we can teach our kids to be business creators, to learn how to start a business, to learn how to create their own micro industries in these rural areas, I think it could be hugely beneficial to the region. So I'm super proud of it. I think that this school has just really embraced that. To be entrepreneurial, you must be a risk taker. So I would just say that, you know, give your teachers the latitude to expand with it in their classroom. You know, we often get set in this old way of doing things that we have to cover the content instead of giving our teachers the opportunity to expand and allow their students to grow through projects and these type of programs like entrepreneurship.